Want to repost or save a TikTok, but that annoying watermark ruins it? Or maybe you need to grab a bunch of TikToks fast without wasting time downloading one by one? Today, I'll show you how to download TikTok videos completely watermark-free with Appify's TikTok scrapers, even if it's just one or lots at a time. To demonstrate how, we're going to use a TikTok scraper from Appify's store, but this feature can be found on multiple TikTok scrapers by Clockworks. First, head to the link in the description, which will take you to the README for this tool. Click on Try for Free, which will send you to the login page and you can get started with an Appify account. Don't worry, it's free and there is no time limit on the free plan. It's pretty easy to download the videos. Just use a TikTok URL to download a specific videos you want. First, you'll have to input a URL of the TikTok you want to download. You can add more via the Add button or even add them in bulk. Now, let's get to the Download TikTok Videos option. Here you can see multiple toggles. The first one switches on the downloading option. The second one includes thumbnails if you want to analyze them. Next, you can toggle the option to download subtitles. This is great if you want only metadata without the MP4 file. That's super useful for any AI workflows that transform it into a post of your own. If, however, you want to download slideshow images instead of videos, you can do so with this toggle. They're watermark-free as well. You can then choose to download either avatars of the accounts or of the authors of the sound. Last but not least, you have to name the storage of the downloaded videos. And that's it. Now just save your configuration and hit start. After the run is finished, you have your videos ready. With this, you'll also get some other important data like authors, engagement metrics, and the video metadata. Now, let's get our video onto our computer. Head over to the video tab and you can see the URL of your downloaded video on the download column. Open it, click with the right mouse, and select Same Video As. Then just name it, and that's it. You can also download videos using the Storage tab. To get to it, navigate to storage either by clicking here in the output or on the left sidebar, go to storage, and then key value store. Here you can download the video with one simple click. And there you go. That's how to download TikTok videos without the pesky watermark. Now that we covered how to download the videos, let's cover other Appify tools that have this feature. If you want to download all videos from a single profile, go to the TikTok profile scraper. Add the profile handle, limit, and toggle the downloaded videos option. And there you go, a chunk or all the videos from the profile are downloaded in minutes. Need to analyze videos using a certain sound? Fire off the TikTok sound scraper. Add the sound URL, limit how many videos you need, and turn on the video downloading. Now you got all the videos downloaded with the one sound you wanted. Wanna look into what videos are under certain hashtag? Open up TikTok hashtag scraper. Fill in the hashtags, limit, download, and you get the idea. It is that simple. You can find a list of all the actors with this feature on the screen or in the description with the links. All of these actors can be scheduled to run at regular intervals. If you save your actor as a task, you can then do so. Just select the creator task and click schedule. Here you can set the frequency of how often you want to run the actor, or you can even integrate it with platforms like Slack, Google Drive, or Gmail. You can also run these actors locally via API. You can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. And that's all for today. Let us know what you think about this feature. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our team in Appify Console. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long, and thanks for all the likes.